Yeah, what's up guys, this is Ochoochogift, a channel video of Maskgun tips and tricks. Okay, if you guys do my previous video, you have to check it out at the end of this video, you know, right hand corner, you know, above. Okay, and if you miss my tips and tricks video, also you can also watch it at the end of this video, in the left hand corner down below the previous video. But I'm gonna leave the playlist of the tips and tricks just in case. Okay, guys, right now, yeah, on previous tips and tricks video, I show you guys how to, you know, use Maskgun skin, yeah, and unlock whatever skin you feel like to unlock, either the gun, the mask, or the emotes, you know. So, guys, right now, I'll be showing you guys how to use the emotes in Maskgun, how to activate it, and disactivated at the same time too. Okay, but first to do this, and I'm showing guys this on public match and private match too. But first you go to your emote just in case it's not being activated. Actually mine is all activated, but normally all what you guys should be having for those of you using it the first time is this one, which is the high, which is the wave and not wave. So, actually, I just got my emotes, these 5 of them, in the previous video on Maskgun how to use skin. So, yeah, right now, guys, I'll be showing you guys how to activate it and disactivate it. If you have unlocked all yours and you want to activate it, just go ahead and choose the one you feel like to use, then press it. Go ahead and pick another one you feel like to use and press it. And it's, you can only add 4 options. 4, you can see it over there. This, my left hand corner, is just 4 you can add. And if you feel like to remove anyone you don't want to, then just go ahead and remove the one, click the white button there, and add the other one you feel like to. Let's add this one. Okay, now we've added it. Check. So let's go and make use of it on public match. Public match first of all. Private match. I'm going to headbutt. You can use this in any map. Just go to headbutt for some reason. Yeah, for no reason, sure. Okay. It's coming up. It's coming up. Up. Okay, now we are up. So just in case you started a match and you want to make, you know, no, without your wave, just, I don't think it's over here, let's do it over here. So just in case you got a balance map power playing, once it's around the front and you're like, boom, and I'm giving a crazy thumbs down, like you are going down, bro. I don't want to do a crazy dance. Okay, you can also make use of the 4 of them. And once again, so you want to disactivate the dance, just click on it and click on it again. Then, just watch. I mean, use as long as dance. Like a dancing, I want to stop the dance. Click on it again. And that is how you stop it. So you can also do this as a dance. So these are to do the dance. Oh yeah, we won the victory dance. Yeah, you always do this whenever you want. I feel like so this is how to do it on private match, and now I'm showing you guys that on public match. So let's go to public match. Oh yeah. Well, for some people this may be easy, but it's not everybody. I find this easy, so I'm not creating a match. No. I'm going to choose the private. So I have a match going down, airports, also team deathmatch, so cool. So guys, I'm not yet to win anybody or to shoot anybody, just in case I can have one kill. Oh yeah, you just shoot this guy like, oh yeah, in your face, bro. Trade down. Ooh, are you feeling me, bro? Oh shit. Oh no, not these guys. I guess I know this clan. This is last standing. Yeah. So these guys have some other badass players. But we don't care. Grenade. Yeah, I look at fire, but I'm still going to do my dance. I'm going to play the match again. Okay, now I'm up. Let's double cross down. Okay, that was not easy because I'm going to quit the match. Even though we can see that crazy dance. Oh yeah, we are losing. To stop wasting your grenade. Safe good shot. So guys, when I play the match, so I'm not funny dancing that much. Nice grenade. I just wanna do one more dance. I'm gonna do the dance no matter what. And these guys cannot stop me. Come on, Chocho. Do the crazy dance. Oh yeah. Okay, I'll listen. Guys, you have to do the crazy dance. What's that guy watching me dancing? Alright, come off. So that is how to do the crazy dance. I'm not playing that match at all. I'd rather play deathmatch than to play team deathmatch now. Okay guys, that's for this video. Don't forget to hit this match. Don't forget to hit the like button down below and smash the red button down below, which is this one down below too. For more video guys, smash the subscribe button down below for more videos, and I'll see you guys next time for another video. It's caught in the crossfire.